All right, Matt, congratulations on another dominant victory for this BYU basketball team. You moved to 3-0. You made your BYU debut. How would you sum up your first performance in the Marriott Center?
I felt really good. That first kind of stand I had out there was about 3 minutes. I felt really lost. I mean, this is the first action I've gotten in about 2 weeks. So I'm really happy to get out there, you know, and play well, play with these guys. And that's what it's about. You know, we got a great team win out of it.
How's your ankle feeling right now?
I feel absolutely fantastic, actually. You know, it's taped up. You wouldn't, if I took my shoes and socks off right now, it's like Kevlar. It's like a friggin' bulletproof vest under there. So I'm well protected.
Good to hear. As you watch this BYU team through the first two games and now play with the third, where do you feel like you've progressed the most as a team through three contests?
Man, I feel like especially these past two games, we've shown we've really been able to fight. You know, New Orleans last game and this team was really scrappy, wanting to fight us. You know, of course, they don't like us. You know, they're right down the street from us, so they want to beat us. We took their coach, we took their best players. So they wanted to beat us. They came in here with that energy, and we responded, and we fought them every single possession. I'm really proud of that.
Utah Valley jumped out to an 18-8 lead. BYU calls a timeout. What changed from that moment in the first half?
We just realized we had to play our own game. We were letting them affect our shots. We were letting them affect our offense, and we just had to trust our offense. You know, Coach Pope's been preaching it. Just run our offense, get to a third side, get to a fourth side, just keep moving the ball. And we weren't doing that in those first 4 or 5 minutes. And then, you know, when we started doing that, we went on a 36 run for the rest of the half.
A lot of people are wondering what the atmosphere is like for you as players on the bench in an obviously very different arena. How has it been for you with limited fans, but yet an energetic bench?
I'm having a great time. I'm having so much fun. You know, our guys on the bench are bringing some energy. The coaches are challenging us to bring the most energy out of both benches. I think we did that. I think we've done it all three games. I love the virtual fans back there. They're awesome. The first two games I was kind of looking, you know, some people are really going crazy for us, you know, to show their support. Then, of course, you know, all the families out here, they're really supporting us, and it's really awesome.
Last question. What do you think about the black uniforms?
I think they're absolutely awesome. You should have seen us. Our equipment manager showed them to us a couple days ago, and we all just went crazy when he walked in there with the black unis. We love them. You know, they're awesome.
Matt, best of luck moving forward as you go to Connecticut. Thanks for the time.
Thank you so much.